Everyone's kissing Rocky.
Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I followed it all the way to an ending. Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. The old ways led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin. Thank you. beginning. Keep an open mind. Piece together the past. You will reveal the truth. The world wasn't ready for the collapse, and people fought against us. Only we are strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us. And be welcome into our new Eden. Sins of the world were cleansed with God's righteous fire. Only those who heeded the fire were spared. And new Eden rose from the ashes. The flame of Eden burns away any sin that may take root again. Do you understand? God has cleansed the world of sin, and yet it remains. Sin is in our blood, our flesh, our souls. A beast lurking inside, waiting to break us. White horse, the one that could not walk away. I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God, but he had one more thing to say to me. He told me you would be worthy of this.
time to bust some heads.